So welcome back to the 500 IQ department. Today we're gonna be checking out John Wick 3's ending, and I'm really pumped for this movie, man. I recently finished watching John Wick 1 and 2, and basically John Wick 4 is confirmed as well. The writers and directors confirmed it the other day. And John Wick 3 ending, we're gonna be checking this one out. And by the end of this video, smash a like if you think the ending is good, if you think the ending is poo-poo, if you think the ending is not that good, smash a dislike. I wanna know your opinions. I'm really excited for this movie. Let's check it out. My man is sipping on some Fanta. Okay, John Wick made it. His dog made it too. Where are
we? How you doing, John? You look as bad as I feel. Johnny. Raise a hand if you can hear me, John.
Yo, damn.
Ain't that a bitch?
My boy lost a finger. What? Yo, imagine if this guy, barbarian guy, is the...
Wick. So, the old boy keeps his hotel when you take the fall. Can't say I blame him. I would have done the same thing if I was in his shoes. But this high table...
Looks like he's a traitor, though.
Seven cuts. Under the table is where shit's done. And they're about to find out if you cut a king, you better cut him to the quick. So, let me ask you, John, how do you feel? Because I am really pissed off.
Damn.
You pissed, John. Are you?
Come on. Get up, man. Hit him with a yeet.
Yeah.
And that's it. Yo, that's it. Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
And it kind of cuts to the black and the video's over as well. Yo, that tells me, okay. Now, obviously, I haven't seen the movie, okay? I haven't seen the movie. I'm gonna be watching it next week with my friends. They are lame EF. They wanna be watching the movie next week and not on the on day one, right? I wanted to watch this movie day one, but this kind of tells me that this guy's a traitor. I mean, I guess I saw it coming. Yeah, John Wick 2, whatever. I saw that this coming. But at the same time, this guy kind of helped him, you know? He could have just claimed $7 million because John Wick had that bounty. And I believe it doubled after the fact because he kind of, you know, on the continental grounds, cannot say certain words here on YouTube, he kind of did the do. And then I believe that... He bought 1 hour, right? And now it seems like that he is gonna be, John Wick is gonna be fighting barbarian guy under the table, maybe something like that, in John Wick 4. I'm personally really excited. Obviously, I have to watch the full movie. I'm really intrigued. I'm way more hyped. Not sure how I work or how my mind works, but I actually like watching the ending before. Sometimes I do that. Let me know your thoughts below. Like and subscribe for more. I do gaming stuff and I want to be doing a lot more of that as well in the future. Check out some other videos on the screen and I will see you in the next one.